Hi, I'm Nick. Today's cliche is called quid pro quo, and it is from Latin, Ladinwen, and the meaning I'll tell you later, because if I tell you the meaning, you'll know the answer, so please select the answers that best describes the meaning of the cliche. Is it a favor or advantage granted or expected in return for something? 一种交换，一种好处。 B, an exchange for goods or services. 一种得到好处或者是交换到商品或者是服务. Or C, something that is unfair or unjust. 什么东西它是一种不公平不正义的事. 给你们5秒钟的时间思考哦. A 和 B 一种交换. 刚刚我有提到, it is from Latin. In Latin, it means this for that. 在拉丁文里面，这个意思是用这个换到那个. 所以呢，这个在商业界 business situation 是很常用, 很 common 的. 这个在 contract, it means something for something. 在合约里面，它是用这个换到那个的意思. It is very common, so please remember it. Thank you.